Song and Dance was conceived, is actually two totally separate pieces. A piece for television called Tell Me on a Sunday, which was a song cycle written by Andrew Lloyd Webber and Don Black. And then a legitimate a symphonic piece that Andrew wrote for his brother, who was a cellist, called Variations. And I guess he and Cameron got the idea of putting them together in one evening called Song and Dance. And the first act was a song cycle, and the second act was this dance. They wanted to bring it to the United States, but they had the idea that somehow the two stories should be integrated. And I came up with a plot that integrated the two stories. And they liked that, and they wanted to do it. So they sort of turned me loose to do it. And because we were creating, Don Black worked with me on the revision of it. Since we were creating a new story, it really didn't matter that it had been done before. So it was a new experience. And of course, with Bernadette Peters cast in it, which was, it's hard to think, to imagine now, but when I suggested that Bernadette should do it, it wasn't a popular idea. She wasn't a big star then. Actually, she became a big star doing Song and Dance. And she won a Tony for it, which is great. When you're dealing with a Bernadette Peters or a Nell Carter or Amelia McQueen or Ken Page or Andre DeShields, they bring so much. They bring more than you would ever imagine they could to what they're doing. It really becomes a process of editing and releasing them to do what they really can do. With Bernadette, she was going to be playing an English girl, so it had an element of technical expertise. She had to learn the accent, and she had to learn to be a person from a different background. But after that, it was Bernadette. She was using herself all the way through, and all you do is really try to get her on track so that she understands the moment, and then step aside and let the performance happen. She is a serious artist, and she takes her work very, very seriously. She read the script every day during the run of the show. She would arrive early and read over the script as a way of training herself for the performance. She took everything very, very seriously. Please.